for funding right. Or changes were introduced.
So,
our first report tonight is from our correspondent, Catherine Burns.
Because we got the sun there.
The very first point in Lord Darcy's report sets the tone. The National Health Service is in serious trouble.
No, then the people are in serious trouble because they overuse it.
It describes a health service in critical condition. It's